Kamila Hrachovinová. This is my exhibition called Woman Shapes the Distance, Distance Shapes the Present at the Knoll Gallery in Wien. I like to play with the expectations of the spectator entering the exhibition space, where I'm playing with the movement of the body and movement within the space in order to see the paintings. In the paintings, I want to express the tension and pressure between the forms and the shapes that are depicted on the paintings, the relations between them. I want to show them in the positions that are rotating, bending, and stretching. Okay. With this installation, I installed part of the paintings just standing on the ground and leaning on the wall, where they are using just their own physicality and gravity. They are in the angle, leaning in the angle from the wall. So within the whole installation of the painting, I want to suggest and open the space for another kind of ways of looking at the painting that are including another elements as a performance and as an placement of the painting, which is quite specific as in this installation.